Hello, my beautiful people. I feel like I need to scooch a little closer. Ooh, that was my brush. I am about to put my face on. I just dropped my husband off to the hospital to get a stress test. And I didn't have time to do my face. So while he's getting that doing, I feel like I come home, put my face on real quick. Just in case something happens, I'll be ready. Because last time he had a stress test, they had to rush him to a bigger hospital because he was having a heart attack. And he had to have stents put in. So, I want to be ready just in case something happens. Hopefully it won't. He's not going to be put on the treadmill this time. They just going to do the chemical, push it in him or whatever. But anyway, needless to say, I got a couple things in the mail yesterday from wish.com. Of course, I forgot I had ordered these. You know it takes about a month to get stuff from there, right? So I didn't even realize I ordered a blue and a reddy looking one from there. And they're actually pretty. And it says Ultra Metallic Eyeshadow. And it actually feels like cream. One is called Rose, but it's a real pretty color. Hold on, I'll do better. Y'all see my scarves hanging behind me? Didn't look exactly as colorful as I wanted. I think I need more scarves. But look how pretty that is. Okay, it's real creamy. And it looks like that. And I'm just gonna mark it on my hand. And look how pretty that is. See, to me, it's very pretty. But in the camera, it's not as pretty as it looks in real life. Oh, I can't put it on. Seriously? Dang. Try not to touch it with that finger. But anyway. Anyway, that's a pretty color, and I don't know if y'all seeing how pretty it truly is. It's like a coral looking color, really. This is Sapphire, and it's pretty. Ugh. You can see why I just dumped my finger in it. That's them. I think they're very pretty. Definitely that coral one is pretty. Alright, so I can throw these in the trash. I had one like this, had the red, they had like dark regular color glitter. Well, I went ahead and got the other one, which has the pastel-y looking colors. I have a little bit more glitter, and I got these three eyeshadows. Now, I'm going to wear one today. Not going to do nothing fancy, just a little brown eyelid. I was thinking, since I don't have the Milani, it is Milani, that beautiful... Hold on, Jeremy Sam. I'll call you when you need to come get me. Okay. Since I don't have that beautiful, isn't it Milani? Yeah. Stuff, I figured this could be a good imitation. I still don't know how to pronounce that name, but this one is called, what's the color of this one? It just says Cream 101. Mark them on my hand, then I'll show them to you. So that was Cream. Yeah, he's fine. He just told me to stay home that he calls. This one is called Ice. Uh, is so pretty. I'm gonna wear that today. I planned on putting this on today. I think. I'm always changing my mind. Okay, so anyway. Y'all see how pretty that is? So it's shiny stuff I can put on my eye. This is cream, this is ice, and this is wood. Trust fund. So I got like a goldy, a silvery, and a brown one. I think it's so pretty. I think that'd be pretty on my eye. Anyway, that's what I plan on just putting on my eye today. Because I got brown stuff on today. Okay, let's hope my skin works out better than what it did the other day when I tried to put my makeup on. Because it was so scaly and it didn't look good. Makeup did not go on my face good at all. So, I think since I was having a little issue with my makeup, I might just put on my CC cream today. Of course, I don't have my beauty blender wet. Not to put on, I can't put on eyeshadow without makeup because it just don't feel right. So how's everybody been? Putting some makeup. I'm gonna be going back uptown shortly. Sit at the hospital. Make sure your hubby okay. Been raining here. It's not raining right now. It rained yesterday. See my elephant. Well, at least the makeup's looking right on my face, because I'm not even lying. It looked horrible the other day. I'm trying to figure out if them creases are going down some for that face stuff I'm using. Supposed to help with the creases. I feel like it's so far away. I'm wearing a little bit more colorful behind me. I'm gonna have to get me some bolder colors. I don't know why I always feel like I got to do that, especially around my neck area. Me and Mama, we have been watching some TV since we caught up on all our other shows. Y'all, that's so pretty. And once it dries, it stays put. Yes, it do. Now these don't. These smear. So they'll probably be all over my eye. Damn if it ain't pretty though. These don't smear. Nope. Let me get it off. I'm trying to catch up with everybody's videos. Still slow process because I'm not spending as much time on YouTube as I used to. Like I say, my mama's down. So I've been watching videos like when I'm in the bathroom or when she's in bed. I don't do it while we're sitting in the living room together. So my video watching and video making has went down a little bit. Because I'd rather spend time with her for right now. I don't get to see her too often. I'm sure y'all understand that. All these things are noisy. Alright. So. I'm just going to put. I'm just going to use this powder. on my face. I really forgot I didn't have a really. Make that little white. This powder is just, I want to get the Fit Me Loose powder because I see everybody talks about it. Really makes me want to try it. I'm going to use this because it's something I always used to use and keeps me from making a mess with that loose powder. And I happen to like CoverGirl. A lot of people don't. But me and CoverGirl are okay. Now, I just want to do that so I can put my eyeshadow on. I think I'm gonna use Jaclyn Hill's brown because I'm picky like that, and I need to clean my brush. Sarah, clean my makeup brush while I'm at it. I see BoxyCharm took out money, so I hope I hurry up and get it. Into this one of these colors, yeah, one of these, and then I'm gonna dab into this brown. That's what I'm gonna do. Yes, it is. So, right, we finished binging all the Married at First Sight. Now we're caught up to As They Post Them. And like I say, y'all, I really like that show. The Australia one and the US one is awesome. And then we started with RuPaul's Drag Race, and we up to date on the season 3. So we going back and watching just the other drag queen ones. I love me some RuPaul. Alright, I'm going into the deeper brown. Just because I'm gonna put that brown eyeshadow on my lid. So, oh y'all, my hand tired from holding this that fast. And I've also been watching this TV series called The Corner, where he has to find out what happened to people by their bodies. I love stuff like that. So nothing but TV watching. I ain't even lying. Of course, Lucifer has come back on, so I've caught up on that. And The Good Doctor has come back on. I've caught up on that. And Designated Survivor. If y'all have not watched that with Keith or Sullivan, y'all missing out. That was a good one. Caught up on that. Because it finally come back on. Walking Dead is something that I haven't caught up on yet. Because you know why? I just refuse to watch Carl. I mean, if nobody knows what I'm talking about, don't listen. Don't listen if you ain't watched it. But I refuse to see the episode where Carl dies because it's real. As long as I ain't watched it, I can pretend it ain't happened. I don't like it. Don't like it one bit. So, can't handle the fact that Carl's dying off. They killed him off. Can't stand it. Also excited because we have a Dollar Tree that's getting built here in Hampton, and it is almost done. The outside is totally done. The parking lot's done. Now they're working on the inside and already taking applications. So I can't wait to get a Dollar Tree. Our closest Dollar Tree would have been in Walterboro, which is 45 minutes away. That's where our Walmart is. Here in Hampton, we have Maxway, which is now Roses, and we have City Trend. We used to have It's Fashions, don't have that no more. Dollar General, Family Dollar, Goodies, Fred's. That's really it. Now, there are on Main Street. There are some little shops that have, like, some stuff, but it ain't nothing I ever go in there and buy because it's just expensive. But, as in stores I would walk into, that's about it. That's what we have. Otherwise, we have to travel or shop online, which is what I do. That's what I do. Oh, I know what I meant to do. I meant to put some under my eye. Hello. Right now, Mama's catching up on The Voice. Darker than I thought. Let me do my brown. Try to work with that to see what I need to do. Before it sets. The thing sets, I won't be able to move it. I'm gonna start doing some green looks soon. I'm gonna get with Sarah and see if she wants to do one, kind of like this weekend or something, because I need to do a couple for my Facebook collab. Then I want to see if she wants to do one. That's pretty, like that glitter. Of course, I have to get back to the same issue where it's just not dark enough. Center. trying to blend it, but it's kind of sticking to that eyeshadow pretty much. So I might do this side first. And see what it looks like after I put it in that. This is that black out of the Jaclyn Hill. So the black and the brown out of Jaclyn Hill. Just say it on the radio. My hair went, I just put it all over my lid. One thing about that thing, it don't like to blend. No, it don't. But I like it. Okay. Now, on to the other eye. Blend it a little bit like I did the last one and then go back to mess with it again. I have to say though, Mama's been watching a lot of The Bachelors too. Lord, The Bachelor New Zealand and The Bachelor Australia. Oh my god. They kind of put The Bachelor US to shame. My eyes, it's a struggle all the time. It's a struggle. That shit is sealed. It's sealed its fate. It is done. And it's a hard line too. There ain't no blending that out. It is stuck. Okay. I might need to get that off of here before it gets stuck in the brush. I'll mess with that though, because it will bother me for sure. I need to find my pencil sharpener because this needs sharpening. And I brought it in here, but I don't know what I did with it. Ooh, it's sticky. Sticker, sticker. I'm about to mess with it, cause my hooded eyes are sticking to the stuff. looking down. Keep looking down. Oh my god. I have to figure out how to blend around. Blend that around. Alright. Blush. It sucks because I did that to myself because I went up hot with it. I should have known better than do that. I want to use this pencil thing. Ooh. I think I did it the other day, and one line like was. One line stayed one line. I mean, I was like, what the hell? No. Shit. You couldn't blend that shit for nothing. Look at that. It stays one line on your forehead. He rubbed my makeup off trying to blend that. Yes, it don't blend with a brush. But I notice when I do put my bronzer on, it shows up a lot better. I don't know how it looks, but it definitely clings to that mark I made for sure. I can see the marks on my neck. We ain't having that. And now some blush. And I'm just gonna use my Tarte Centerpiece Clay. Give my face some color. Gonna look like a wind chap from the wind outside. I'm gonna put some on my neck because I feel like my neck's white. Seriously, and y'all notice I didn't put no concealer on. I'm gonna go over my brows real quick because I sure forgot. I was thinking about doing a new look where it just goes be watching them drag queens. I'm like, man, they put on. Lord, it just makes me want to do it their way one time. Because they be looking good after they got all their stuff on. That's good enough. Just a little color up there. I got that hard line. It's bothering me. It's bothering me something first. Alright, mascara. Mascara, Tarte. How many minutes? 30 minutes? I used to just put makeup on my eyelid and go about my business. Not even do no crease stuff. That's what I should have did with this, I think. Put this on. Not try to blend it. Just put it on with one little swipe and let it dry. And just let it be on my lid. But now, I try to get fancy. Fancy don't work. I don't even know why I'm putting on lipstick because I plan to go in there and eat. So being the fact that I'm going to be eating, lipstick's going to come off. This is that Mocha Liquid Cat Suit. And give me Mocha. So it just gives me a little color. Like I said, I'm gonna go in there and eat in a minute. So I'm seriously aggravated. I need to figure out something. That's what these little pieces of crap are for, huh? I need it blended. I think because I had put it on powder. Oh, my lady's going to sleep. I'm going to slay. Lay all day, all day. I have to get used to the coconut smell. So I wasn't prepared for that. And I'm the only one that likes coconut smelling stuff or eating stuff around here. So when I walked around the house, I had to spray in my face with it. Everybody's like, ugh, you stink. Because he did not like the coconut smell. Okay, y'all. Okay, eyes are a mess up here, but I'm gonna mess with those once I'm done. Y'all can pretty much see the prettiness of the actual eyelid. I need to, since I wiped it off, it's made it kind of patchy. I'm gonna go back with some brown shadow, fix it a little bit. But I'm done pretty much with everything. So this is my final look. And I really, really like that brown. Next time, though, it is so going just on my eyelid. I'm not even going to do nothing with my crease. So, I'm going to go ahead and stop this video. It's 34 minutes long. And get it uploaded to my computer. See, it looks so much better now that it's just powder up there. And it took away from that. Yes, y'all. Yes, it did it. But, this one's being a little bit hard-headed. Yes. Sue. Much better. I knew I was gonna make that shit work. I went outside with my hair still wet, so it's that wind has blown it around and kind of took what little bit of wave I had up here. You would have think it didn't take it away, but it did. It's flat. where my hair is thinning. I don't even want to think about it. Did I have fallout? Is that fallout on my face? Oh no. If so, I'm blending it in. If so, it wasn't a lot. Okay. Next time I do me a green look, I'm gonna go with these. And then I have this. So I'm planning a green look for sure. This is my look. I really like that brown. I do like it. Even though I kind of messed up with it. Now I know. Alright, let me go check my phone and see if my husband's getting a hold of me. Got about 2.5 more hours at the hospital. And I will see y'all later. Like, subscribe. See you later, my peeps.